Harold? Harold? I asked, do you have any friends?
Maybe one.
What is your name?
Harold.
Oh, how do you do? I'm Dame Marjorie Chardin, but you may call me Maud.
I haven't lived. I've died a few times.
Were they all done for your mother's benefit?
I would not say benefit.
It is time now to put away childish things and take on adult responsibilities. I think it is time for you to get married.
I have a luncheon day. I don't even know where my mother arranged it.
What do you do for fun? What do you find fulfilling?
I go to funerals.
We have got to do something about this life.
You can't do that. It's public property. Well, we'll need tools.
You're right. I have instructed to induct you into the service to take up active duty with the United States Army.
You travel the world, take on a man's job.
You walk tall.
Blink in your eyes, spring in your step.
Just like Nathan Hale.
I'm gonna draft him. Can you help me?
With your skill, my experience, I think we can come up with something. Here's one you like. Snowfall on 42nd Street. Hold it up there. Now, what do you smell? Zoos are full, prisons are overflowing. Oh my, how the world still dearly loves it. Cheese.